race into it head on. You'll stabilize when it buffets you from the side. Road and Track called it one of the 10 best cars in the world.